Want to create stunning 3D chocolate block animation in PowerPoint? Stick around, we will show you how to do it step by step. Hello everyone, today we are turning basic shapes into mouth-watering 3D chocolate block animations using PowerPoint. No fancy software required. Most people think PowerPoint is just for boring slides. But what if I told you it's a powerhouse of creating professional 3D animations? The challenge is knowing the right tools. Today, we will show you how to transform these basic shapes into a stunning 3D chocolate block animation that will wow your audience. Let's start by setting up our slides. Right-click, go to Format Background and select Pattern Fill. Next, grab a rounded rectangle from the Shapes menu and drag it onto the slide. Adjust the yellow dot to curve the edges. Now, let's add some depth. Go to Effect, select Shadow and apply Outer Shadow. Increase the size to 105%, blur to 50 points and distance to 50 points. Then, head to Reflection. Increase the size to 90% and blur to 10 points. Finally, go to 3D format and increase the depth size to 10 points. Now, let's rotate it. Under 3D rotation, set X to 54, Y to 330 and Z to 300. Duplicate this shape 5 times to create a block. Now, here's the magic happens. Select all the shapes, duplicate them, add a title here, then select line, drag it, select outline color and also increase width size. Add some information here about PPT. Then select each rectangle, go to shape format and use picture or texture fill to insert your images. Once all the images are added, group the shapes together. Right-click on thumbnail, duplicate the slide, select this group, shift it upward, and select second group, shift it downward. Go to first slide, duplicate the slide and move to the third position. Select second and third slide. Then go to transition and apply morph transition. Set the duration to 8 seconds for smooth animation. Watch as your chocolate block comes to life. This is the first way of creating chocolate block animation. Now, let's move to second way of creating same animation. Go back to the first slide, select the group and head to the animation tab. Choose line animation and grab the red point to pull it outside of the slide. This will create a smooth sliding effect. Now, go to effect option, set smooth start and smooth end to 0 and enable auto reverse. This ensures the animations flow seamlessly. Under timings, increase the duration to 8 seconds for a slow and elegant motion. Now, use the animation painter to apply the same effect to the other group. Grab the red point again and drag it upward to create a dynamic rise and fall effect. Then, select Start with Previous. Finally, let's preview our masterpiece. Click on slideshow and watch your 3D chocolate blocks comes to life with stunning animation. And there you have it. With just few simple steps, you have created two stunning animations in PowerPoint. First, we use the morph transition to bring our chocolate block to life with smooth, seamless movement. Then, we added a line animation to create dynamic sliding and rising effect, making the entire design feel interactive and polished. These techniques are perfect for elevating your presentations, impressing your audience, or just having fun with PowerPoint's creative tools. If you enjoyed this tutorial, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe to the channel, and ring the bell so you never miss out more creative PowerPoint tips. Let me know in the comments which animation you liked more, morph or line animation. What you would like to see next? Thanks for watching. See you in next video. Thank you.